What's up, physique family? All right, let's get a nice little combo in now. We're gonna come to the inside on this one. Now, when you know you're gonna move around a punching bag, you're gonna step laterally. But when you're gonna go to the inside, you can step into the bag. So I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about. So first and foremost, this is my range. We know this. Now I'm gonna step in with my jab and then I'm gonna throw an overhand right. It's gonna be short though because I'm stepping into the bag. So it's gonna be a step with that jab and then overhand right. So you can see how it's short. Now after that, I'm gonna come back with a left body shot and a left uppercut. So it'll be a step in, overhand right, left body shot. Now I'm gonna draw back my body slightly and then fire that left uppercut up under the chin. Pop, pop, body, uppercut. You're gonna still try to keep weight in that back foot. Keeping the right hand up. All right, that is your combo of the day. This one is gonna be coming onto the inside. Now, we're gonna step into this bag instead of laterally because we're going in. And I'm gonna throw a short overhand right. Show you what I'm talking about. Now to get in, I'm gonna throw my jab. So first and foremost, that's your range. Now I'm gonna step into the bag with that jab. I'm gonna drag and rotate on that overhand right, bang, just like that. Make sure you still keep weight in that back foot. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw a right uppercut. Perfect it, I'm gonna draw back here, bang, and throw a right uppercut. So it's going to be pop, pop, pull it back, and uppercut. Now, we're gonna throw a left hook on the inside after that right uppercut. So it's gonna be a step and drag in, drawing back, uppercut, and hook. Again, these are short on the inside. All right, that is your coming in combo of the day.